Hello students, in this video I will teach you exercise 2 of unit 12, words used instead of nouns means pronouns on page number 29. Have a look here. Circle the words in the box in the grid and then complete the sentences given after them. What we have to do here? Grid is given here. And words in the box also are given here. We have to find out all these words in this grid and circle like me. Let's begin. T-H-E-M. Them. I have done here. T-H-E-M. तो आपको भी यहाँ पे एस एस बनाना है रेक्टेंगल. ओके देन. सो इट इज डन. नाउ दिस सेकेंड वर्ड अस. यू एस. वेर इज यू एस? इट इज हियर. सो यू एस सर्कल यहाँ पे बना देना है. एच ई आर हर. वेर इज हर? हियर. एच ई आर तो यहाँ पे ऐसे बनाना है. ओके हर. आई टी ईट. हियर इट इज आई टी. तो ऐसे रेक्टेंगल बना देना है. एच आई एम हिम. हियर इट इज एच आई एम. तो यहाँ पे ऐसे रेक्टेंगल बना देना है सर्कल. वाई ओ यू यू. Y O U तो यहाँ पे ऐसे रेक्टेंगल बना देना है. ओके सो them, us, her, it, him, you. Y O U U. So you also have to do like me in the grid. So how many words are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So this is 1. See, if you want to make a circle, then you circle it, okay? Like this. Then him, H-I-M, him, here. Him, Y-O-U, you, H-E-R, her. U S us and I T it. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. All words are here. Okay, we have completed all 6 words. Now these all 6 circle words we have to use here in the blanks. Means we have to fill in the blanks and complete the sentence. Okay, so let's begin. 1. We like to play with dash. They are good boys. I said dash, बाकी रखा. क्यों? क्योंकि यहाँ पे they है. तो they के साथ pronoun आएगा them. So we have to write here them. We like to play with them. They are good बॉयज. वे अच्छे बच्चे, अच्छे बॉयज हैं. हमें उनके साथ प्लेइंग करना अच्छा लगेगा. ओके सो दे है तो यहाँ पे हमने देम यूज किया है. नाउ 2. लुक एट अस. वी ऑल आर वेयरिंग न्यू स्कूल यूनिफॉर्म्स टुडे. हियर वी हैव यूज अस. व्हाई? बिकॉज वी इज हियर. So we and us go together. So look at us. We all are wearing new school uniforms today. You can see the picture here. सभी ने स्कूल यूनिफॉर्म पहना है ना. 3. You can give this book to him. He wants to read it. यहाँ पे him क्यों आया है? क्यों ही यहाँ पे he की बात की है. He किसके लिए यूज होता है? Boy और man. So he and him. So you can give this book to him. He wants to read it. उसको पढ़ना है तो आप उसको दे सकते हो ये बुक. फोर नंबर. Why have you all come here? आप सब यहाँ पे क्यों आए हो? You. हम बात कर रहे हैं, पूछ रहे हैं, तो you यूज होता है. Five. This is her uniform. She is a nurse. You can see the picture of nurse here. She is a nurse. When use she for girl or woman? So here she is here. So we have to use her. This is her uniform. She is a nurse. उसके uniform से पता चलता है कि वो nurse है. Six. We like to live in Delhi. It is the capital of India. You will also like it. अब यहाँ पे हमने it क्यों use किया है? क्योंकि यहाँ पे Delhi की बात की है. Delhi, it's a place. Okay. So we have used it here. We like to live in Delhi. हमें दिल्ली में रहना पसंद है. Because it is the capital of India. India का capital है Delhi. You will also like it. आपको भी पसंद आएगा ये. So let's repeat again. One, we like to play with them. They are good boys. Two, look at us. We all are wearing new school uniforms today. Three, you can give this book to him. He wants to read it. Four, why have you all come here? 5. This is her uniform. She is a nurse. 6. We like to live in Delhi. It is the capital of India. You will also like it. Now it's your turn. You also have to complete this grid, means circle these words in the grid like me and then complete these, fill in the blanks with proper word. Okay, so complete the sentences. Okay, thank you and have a nice day.